Pop Tarts are in the gooey center of a new lawsuit. Apparently, strawberry Pop Tarts contain more pears and apples than actual strawberries, and people are very pissed. They want Kellogg's to pop off $5 million. Do you think they deserve it, or should their case be toast?